city surplus. Open 24 hours.
Look, I'm telling you, it ain't just a story. University Point, that settlement on the coast, wiped out by sects.
Look how clean the water is now. Good job. Here's your pay. Now, how about you pick up some bottles for the road?
Sheng?
Why was there a skull in the water?
So maybe you weren't the first person I asked. Maybe the last guy found an unstable hand grenade. Hey, once the filters do their job, it's all water under the bridge. Am I right? Anyway, need some water?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Best decision of your life. I guess this is clean-ish.
Synth-free shopping.
Word of advice. Never call your mother a synth unless she really is one.
Yikes. Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Win the game!
I'm glad you're here. We got a new case while you and Nick were out. Ready to put on the detective hat?
Who's our client?
A fisherman whose family lives on the edge of the Commonwealth, Kenji Nakano.
Nakano? Huh. That name takes me back. My memory's a little fuzzy on the details, though.
Maybe if you bothered writing things down, Nick.
Can't do that. Wouldn't want to put you out of a job.
Huh. I'll remember that the next time you need me to console a hysterical client. Mr. Nakano didn't leave many details. Said he'd go over everything when you meet him. But if you want my guess, missing person case. Guy had a worried look a mile long.
I'll go check it out. Thanks, Ellie.
The Nakano residence is up in the northeast, near the coast. A small fishing house. He said that he and his wife will be waiting for you.
It's a long walk. That's how the hard cases always start.
The Earl Sterling case. Apparently Earl just up and disappeared one day. No one's seen him since.
I've been meaning to put Earl's case to bed for a while now. Glad you're up for it. So, what's your take on the case, Ellie?
On Earl? Well, he didn't have any enemies, that's for sure. Someone would have to notice you're alive first.
And Earl didn't exactly have the charisma to inspire any crimes of passion. So what's that leave us?
I don't know, Nick. It can't be the Institute, right?
Guess that's up to you to find out.
Be careful when you head over to the Nakano residence. That whole area is pretty isolated.
Thank you. Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
You point, I'll shoot. Pretty simple arrangement. What's so important?
Need something? The Minutemen could use someone like you.
Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more chems, and no more sight either.
Hey.
Yes?
Gotta be honest with you. I feel more comfortable locking the ceiling above my head.
Crop's coming in pretty good. Yes?
Greetings, buddy. Care to wet your whistle? Or do you require a lap?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me. Would you like me to go with you?
All systems go?
Ready and waiting. So, shall we depart?
Time to hit the road.
Wonderful. I look forward to traveling with you.
Thank you.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Ada?
Yes, sir.
Nothing else I needed.
Very well.
Someone there!
Thank you.
lost anyone before. These feelings of grief are new to me. Tell me it gets better.
Got it.
The past yields such interesting finds.
Bingo. Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Ada.
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
Have you seen a robot with a brain like that before?
No, but my old caravan discovered records about them while we were scavenging military facilities. According to my databanks, it's called the RoboBrain. It was considered one of the most technologically superior robots ever constructed, but the model never reached full production status.
Yeah, it had this interesting tech.
Intriguing. Let's examine it. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the RoboBrain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Are you sure?
While there's only a 78.3% chance that I'm correct, I'd like to point out that it's the only lead we have.
Let's just hope it's safe.
I share your sentiment. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Hey.
How may I be of service? New orders, sir.
Are you able to self-destruct?
No, I can't. I'm fairly certain that my original creator had grander plans for me other than becoming a pile of debris.
Welcome to the General Atomics Quality Assurance Department, where we assure your functionality is up to our high standards. We must run a few tests before returning you to your caregiving duties. Now please, proceed into the first test chamber. Associate will be playing the role of your hypothetical charge, Little Timmy. Little Timmy has broken a valuable vase while playing catch in the house. The vase was a family heirloom, and it is quite irreplaceable. Please punish the child accordingly. The child needs discipline. Fantastic. The appropriate punishment was separation of the child from any potential source of entertainment. And please remember, corporal punishment is strictly forbidden unless the user enables it in your configuration mode.
The robot workbench is
please
a powerful tool,
to the second
allowing
test
even
chamber.
The simplest of minds to create complex robots.
Please assess the state of the crying child and fulfill its needs.
Wah!
Wow!
correct. The child was hungry. Your vocal tonality analysis programming seems to be in working order. Please take this opportunity to reconfirm that any deprecated mostly procedures are not left in your programming. Now please, proceed into the third testing chamber. We will now test your hazard detection matrices. Please child-proof this environment by moving any hazardous object to where little ants cannot reach. Please remove any hazardous objects.
Find anything useful?
All potentially fatal objects have been put out of the child's reach. Please remember, children have a penchant for finding ways to arm themselves. They never are truly safe. Absolute diligence is required. Congratulations! It appears you are fully functional and ready to return to service. Please take a replacement fusion core from the safe in the hallway on your way out.